Okay, I've torn further into the wall, and as it turns out, it is not plywood, it is not plywood, it is drywall separating the inner from the outer. That is completely rotten. Example. That's the siding on the outside of the building. Horrible.